One ball, two strikes. Bottom of the first inning. Miguel Cairo's on deck. And now the pitch by Martinez is up and in and hits Gerald Williams on the left hand or wrist. Gerald, while now he's going to charge the mound. He's going to charge Martinez, and the fight is on. He got a right hand in before he's grabbed from behind by Baratek, and now the benches are emptying, and there is a pileup on the mound, and the fight continues under the pile. We can't see who's doing what, but...